Austin City Limits presents A Full Hour with the legendary John Prine.
I was drowning in a sea, lost as I could be, when you found me with your boundless love. I can see your back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the mind. I'm thinking it's your business, but you ain't got the answer. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime.
Now, new songs and classics from singer-songwriter legend John Prine.
I ain't got nobody hanging around my doorstep. Ain't got no loose change, just hanging around my jeans. If you see somebody, would you send them over my way? I could use some help here with a can of pork and beans. I once had a family, but they up and left me with nothing but an 8-track, another side of George Jones. I was in high cotton, just a banging on my 6-string, a kicking at the trash can, walking skin and bones. I can see your back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the line. I'm thinking it's your business, but you ain't got the answer. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime. Everybody's out there climbing on the trees now, swinging in the breeze now, just a hanging on the vine. I'm dreaming about a sailboat. I will need a fur coat underneath the dashboard. Got some sweet potato wine. I can see your back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the line. Business, but you ain't got the answer. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime. I was out fishing once with this buddy of mine who's prone to shaggy dog stories. And he said, you know, back home on Thursdays, I said, where's back home? And he said, Lincoln, Nebraska. And I said, he said, back home on Thursdays when I was a teenager, me and my buddies used to go down to the bowling alley or the roller rink. And he goes, and the egg farmers would come to town and they'd drop their daughters down at the bowling alley or roller rink. And he said, we considered ourselves city slickers, so we would hit on the country girls while their daddies were selling eggs in town. And we referred to Thursdays as egg and daughter night. I said, you know, that's too good to be true. I'm gonna have to write a song about it. If you like your apples sweet, and your streets are not concrete. You'll be in your bed by nine every night. Take your hand spanked corn-fed gal and your best friend's four-eyed pal to a treat right down the street that's dynamite. Let your conscience be your guide if you put your foot inside. You wish you left you well enough alone. When you got hell to pay, put the truth on layaway and blame it on that old crazy bone. Crazy bone.
Crazy bone.
Crazy bone.
Crazy bone.
Where you wish you'd left your well enough alone. When you got hell to pay, put the truth on layaway and blame it on that old crazy bone. Don't be stuck up in Alaska when you should be in Nebraska on Thursday when it's egg and daughter night. When the farmers come to town and they spread them eggs around and they drop their daughter down at the roller rink. Well, you're probably standing there with your slick back real cream hair. Your lucky's in your daddy's fine tooth comb. If they knew what you was thinking, they'd run you out of Lincoln. Or just blame it on that old crazy bone. Crazy bone.
Crazy bone.
Crazy bone.
Crazy bone.
Well, you must have left that wisdom tooth at home. If they knew what you was thinking, they'd run you out of Lincoln. But just blame it on that old crazy bone. Here comes that crazy bone. When your grandkids all are grown and they put you in a home and eternity is approaching fast. Yeah, you're half out of your head and you're probably to bed and you can't see a thing to save your posterior. When far across the prairie, in the local cemetery, they already got your name carved out in stone. And when all them nurses say, Grandpa, why you walk that way? Just blame it on that old crazy bone. And everybody in that old folks home, yeah, blame it on that old crazy bone. Crazy bone.
Thank you.
This song here is called The Summer's End. Summer's ends around the bend, just flying. The swimming suits are on the line, just drying. I'll meet you there for our conversation. I hope I didn't ruin your whole vacation. Well, you never know how far from home you're feeling until you watch the shadows cross the ceiling. Well, I don't know, but I can see it snowing. In your car, the windows are wide open. Come on home. come on home. No, you don't have to be alone. Just come on home. Valentines break hearts and minds at random. That old Easter egg ain't got a leg to stand on. Well, I can see that you can't win for trying. New Year's Eve is bound to leave you crying. Just come on home. Come on home. No, you don't have to be alone. Just come on home. The moon and stars hang out in bars just talking. I still love that picture of us walking. Just like that old house we thought was haunted. Summer's end came faster than we wanted. Come on home. Come on home. No, you don't have to be alone. Just come on. As far as I can figure out, this song is about impending doom, because it starts in a minor chord, and you know that it's going to get bad right away, you know? I can't say for sure, since four guys wrote this song, I can't say whether or not it's a political song, but the song has more verses than there are original members in the cabinet in the present administration. Distant drumming, the pounding of the hooves, the silence of everything that moves. Late at night you see them decked out in shiny jewels, the coming of the caravan of fools. Like the wings of a dove, the waiter's white glove seemed to shimmer by the light of the pool. Some dull, blinding winter, when you can't help but lose, you're running with the caravan of fools. Caravan of fools. Caravan of fools. You're running with the caravan of fools. Love and devotion, deep as any ocean, don't play by anybody's rules. With your carousel of horses, and your unforeseen forces. You're running with the caravan of fools. Caravan of fools. Caravan of fools. You're running with the caravan of fools. About 10 years ago, I saw a newspaper when I was on the road, and it said that a couple of scientists in a room by themselves decided that Pluto was no longer a planet. That it was just an ordinary star. And so they demoted it right away. And then about 3 or 4 years later, I saw an article even smaller in the paper that said they decided, well, after all, it is a planet, but it's a dwarf planet. Talk about kicking a guy while he's down. So I didn't see anybody sticking up for Pluto, so I just threw my hat in the ring there. In the middle of this song, there's a verse about the Vulcan down in Birmingham, which is a statue of a Greek god, and he was kind of mistreated and humiliated as well, and I figured I'll stick up for him too. The only thing they have in common is they're both in my song. It's called The Lonesome Friends of Science. The lonesome friends of science say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Tennessee, my wife, my dog, and my kids and me. Uh-huh. Now poor old planet Pluto now, he never stood a chance, no how. When he got uninvited to the interplanetary dance. Once a mighty planet there, now just an ordinary star. Hanging out in Hollywood in some old funky sushi bar. The lonesome friends of science say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Tennessee, my wife, my dog, and my kids and me. Uh-huh. The Vulcan lives in Birmingham. Sometimes he just don't give a damn. His head is full of bumblebees. He wears his pride below his knees. Venus left him long ago for a guy named Mars from Idaho. The Vulcan sent a wedding gift, three-legged stool and a wheelchair lift. Uh-huh. The lonesome friends of science say this world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause we don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Tennessee, my wife, my dog, and my family. Uh-huh. 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 those bastards in the white lab coats who experiment with mountain goats should leave the universe alone. It's not their business, not their home. I go to sleep and it never rains. My dog predicts hurricanes. She can smell a storm a mile away. That's all the news we have today. The lonesome friends of science say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Tennessee, my wife, my dog, and my kids and me.
Thank you.
I wrote this song for my wife, Fiona. She saved my life when she moved over here to, when she moved to Nashville from Dublin, Ireland, and married me. So I wrote her this song. This morning to a garbage truck. Looks like this old horseshoe's done run out of luck. If I came home, or would you let me in? Fry me some pork chops and forgive my sin. Surround me with your boundless love. Confound me with your boundless love. I was drowning in a sea, lost as I could be, when you found me with your boundless love. Sometimes my old heart is like a washing machine. It bounces around till my soul comes clean. And when I'm clean and hung out to dry, I'm gonna make you laugh until you cry. Surround me with your boundless love. Confound me with your boundless love. I was drowning in a sea, lost as I could be, when you found me with your boundless love. If I should find myself at risk of falling from this jagged cliff, I look below and I look above. I'm surrounded by your boundless love. Surround me with your boundless love. Confound me with your boundless love. I was drowning in a sea, lost as I could be, when you found me with your boundless love. You dumbfound me with your with your boundless love. You surround me with your boundless love.
Thank you.
You might remember this song from your childhood. Some old mailman wrote this years ago. When I woke up this morning, things were looking bad. Seemed like total silence. I was the only friend I had. A bowl of oatmeal tried to stare me down and won. And it was 12 o'clock before I realized I was having no fun. Ah, but fortunately, thanks. I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? I know I'm just trying to have me some fun. Last time I checked my bankroll, it was getting thin. Sometimes it seems like the bottom is the only place I've been. I chased a rainbow down a one-way street, dead end. And all my friends turned out to be insurance salesmen. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? I know I'm just trying to have me some fun. Jazz. Well, I sat down in my closet with all my overalls, trying to get away from all the years inside my walls. I dreamed the police heard everything I thought. What then? Well, I went to court and the judge's name was, but fortunately, it's your turn to sing. Well, we brought a buddy along with us, and I'd sure appreciate it if I want to bring him out to sing a song with me and then sing one of his own songs. And if you haven't heard this guy yet, he writes really great songs. It's Tyler Childers. This morning, put on my slippers, walk in the kitchen and dad. And oh, what a feeling when my soul went through the ceiling and on up into heaven I did ride. When I got there, did it say, Johnny, heaven is away. He slipped upon the floor and hit your head. And all the angels say, just before you passed away, these were the very last words that you said. Please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around. Put my brain in a hurricane, the blind can have my eyes, and the deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the size.
My stomach to Milwaukee if they run out of beer. Put my socks in cedar boxes, get them out of here. Venus to Milo can have my arms, look out, I got your nose. Sell my heart to the junk man and give my love to Rose.
But please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around. Put my brain in a hurricane, the black can have my eyes, and the deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the size. Give my feet to the footloose, careless, fancy free. Give my knees to the needy, don't pull that stuff on me. Hand me down my walking cane, it's a sin to tell a lie. Send my mouth way down south and kiss my ass goodbye. But please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. I'd better have them cut me up, pass me all around. Put my brain in a hurricane, the black can have my eyes, and the deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the size.
Thank you.
I'd love it for you to be able to hear one of Tyler's songs, so Tyler Childers.
Well, this is awesome. This is one off of my latest album, Purgatory. It's the last song on it. I wrote this from a lady. It's called Lady May. Throw from the mill, and I'm a good walk to the river, but my working day is over. We'll go swim our cares away. Put your toes down in the water, and a smile across your face, and tell me that you love me, lovely Lady May. Now I ain't the sharpest chisel that your hands have ever held, but darling, I could love you well till the roll is called on high. I've seen my share of trouble, and and I've held my weight in shame. But I'm baptized in your name, lovely Lady May. Shivering as it waltzes or leaves, it's been rushing through my timber till your love brought on the spring. Now the mountains all are blushing, 'cause he don't know what to say, except to cut a long line of praises for my lovely Lady May. Now I ain't the toughest hickory that your axe has ever felled, but I'm a hickory just as well. I'm a hickory all the same. I came crashing through the forest as you cut my roots away, and I fell a good long ways for my lovely Lady May.
Years ago, along the Illinois-Wisconsin border, there was this Indian tribe. They found two babies in the woods, white babies. One of them was named Elizabeth, and she was the fairer of the two. While the smaller and more fragile one was named Marie. Having never seen white girls before, and living on the two lakes known as the Twin Lakes, they named the larger and more beautiful lake, Lake Elizabeth. And thus, the smaller lake that was hidden from the highway became known forever as Lake Marie. We were standing, standing by peaceful waters, standing by peaceful waters. Whoa, 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 whoa. Many years ago, I found myself talking to this girl who was standing there with her back turned to Lake Marie. The wind was blowing, especially through her hair. There was four Italian sausages cooking on the outdoor grill. Man, it was sizzling. Many years later, we found ourselves up in Canada trying to save our marriage. and perhaps catch a few fish. Whatever came first. That night she fell asleep in my arms, humming the tune to Louie Louie. Oh, baby. We gotta go now. We were standing by peaceful way. Standing by peaceful way. Dogs were barking as the cars were parking. The loan sharks were shocking, and the narcs were narking. Practically everyone was there in the parking lot by the forest preserve. The police had found two bodies in the woods. Nay, naked bodies. And their faces had been horribly disfigured by some kind of sharp object. Saw it on the news, you know, in a black and white video. You know what blood looks like in black and white, don't you? Shadows. Shadows. That's what it looks like. All the love we shared between her and me, that is. Man, it was slammed up against the banks of Lake Marie. Lake Marie. Who was standing there peaceful water. Standing there peaceful water. Even babies like the cha-cha-cha. When I get to heaven, I'm gonna shake God's hand. I'm gonna thank him for more blessings than one man can stand. Then I'm gonna get a guitar and start a rock and roll band. Check into a swell hotel. Ain't the afterlife grand? Then I'm gonna get a cocktail. vodka and ginger ale. Yeah, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette that's 9 miles long. I'm gonna kiss that pretty girl. I'm gonna tell the world. Cause this old man is going to town.
Then, as God is my witness, I'm getting back into show business. I'm going to open a nightclub called the Tree of Forgiveness and forgive everybody who ever done me any harm. Why, I might even forgive a few choice critics, those syphilitic parasitics. Buy them a pint of Smithwick's and smother them with my charm. Cause I'm going to get a cocktail, vodka and ginger ale. Smoke a cigarette that's 9 miles long. I'm gonna kiss that pretty girl. I'm gonna tell the world. Cause this old man is going to town.
Here we go, boys.
Yada-da, skidda-da-ba-doo-ba-doo. Yada-da, yada-da-da-da-da-da. Skidda-da-doo-ba-doo. Yeah, when I get to heaven, I'm gonna take this wristwatch off my arm. What are you gonna do with time after you bought the farm? Then I'm gonna look up my mom and dad, and good old brother Doug, why, I bet him and cousin Jackie are still cutting up a rug. And I wanna see all my mama's sisters, cause that's where all the love starts. Miss them all like crazy, bless their little hearts. And I always will remember these words that my daddy said. He said, buddy, when you're dead, you're a dead peckerhead. I hope to prove him wrong. That is, when I get to heaven, cause I'm gonna have a cocktail, vodka and ginger ale. Yeah, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette that's 9 miles long. I'm gonna kiss that pretty girl. I'm gonna tell the world. Cause this old man is going to town. Come on back up and help us out with this one. Tyler Childers. It's a song I wrote for my dad back in 1968. It's about his hometown in Kentucky. When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memory isn't warm. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is a holiday away. Hey, Pat. Sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Adria Hill. where the air smells like snakes, and we shoot with our pistols. But empty pop bottles was all that we killed. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train's hauled it away. Jason Wilbur.
Company came with the world's largest shovel, tortured the timber, stripped all the land, and dug for the coal till the land was forsaken, and they rolled it all down as the progress of man.
Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. When I die with my ashes, float down the Green River, let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting, just 5 miles away from wherever I am.
Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay?
I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train is a hauled away.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Thank you. I'm John Brown. I appreciate it. Thank you.
I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting, just 5 miles away from wherever I am.
Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train is a hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train is a hauled it away.